Fame ref Joe Cortez walking into the arena. Joe, what's the vibe like here right now? Fans are pumped up.
Fans are really pumped up for this fight. Going to be one of the better fights of the last year. A lot of fans were not too happy with the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight, but you know, Mayweather, he's one of the great fighters for simple reason. You know, he's the sweet science. The name of the game is hit, don't get hit.
The fans are gonna go crazy in about 30 seconds when they see you. Are you ready to be mobbed like Elvis?
Well, you know what? I'm just gonna be, I got my bodyguard with me here.
Your bodyguard.
you dress better than Michael Buffer today, man.
Well, you know what? I don't have his money, but I'm happy, you know?
The winner of this fight, does he fight Triple G or Tim Bradley?
I think it would be Triple G. I think that's what the fans want to see right now.
The fans want to see that,
they want to see, Canelo or Cotto.
Last thing, there are no fans like Mexican fans or Puerto Rican fans. Why? Why is it Latino fans are so passionate when it comes to boxing?
Because, you know, Latinos got the hot blood. They're ready to all continue to give it all they have, you know? And these fighters are definitely going to prove that they're the best. So we'll see what happens.
There you have it. Joe Cortez, stay tuned right here at the fight. Cotto Canelo, EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. Thank you very much.
Hey, you going to be the ref?
I told you you'll be mobbed.
It's going to be my special hat.
Now, where are you singing? Where's the song now?
Canelo! Canelo! Una,
otra. You know los lentes, güey?
Hurry up, bro. Come on, hurry up.
Ahora es artista, saliste, güey. No,
güey. Ya, ahí está.
Sigo yo.
Vamos, vamos.
Dale, solo.
Acá.
No miro con los pinches lentes.
No, adiós.
Yo después voy a mirar a los artistas, a mí también, mi carnal, güey. A mí eres mexicano, papi.